The head of the Romero street dealing operations is
Todd Brashear.
Numerous arrests for pimping, pornography, drug dealing, murder. No convictions. Witnesses against
Todd
have a habit of disappearing. He is a resident of Vegas, but when in
Louisville,
he operates out of a video rental store on the west side.
I want this place shut down. It's a bloodbath, Frank.
Oh, come on, Harry.
This store has the most amazing selection of movies in Louisville. My own kids.
I know, and every 13th rental is free. You told me this already, Frank.
There's something else you should know, sir. Paul Kersey now lives in Los Angeles.
Oh, my God. This wild and woolly video is putting me out of business. The staff know what they're talking about. And they offer these quantity discounts. I want it stopped.
Oh, come on, Karen. We can't run a story in the Courier about box set rentals at Wild and Woolly. Look, they'd be overrun with business if everyone knew they get all the discs in a box set with one rental.
What the hell you done if you'd caught that big brown?
It isn't a big brown. It's a grizzly.
Grizzly?
Hmm?
There ain't no grizzlies up here. I used to hunt these woods for years. It can't be a grizzly. Come on, Scotty. They were killed off years ago. Big bounty on them, remember?
This one survived.
Fire, you son of a...
Jessica Walter, Women in Chains.
Now, if you're playing the movie on a telephone, you will never in a trillion years experience the film. You'll think you have experienced it, but you'll be cheated. It's such a sadness that you think you've seen a film on your fucking telephone. Get real.
Since then, Friedkin has spent over 2 years in 5 countries on 3 continents creating his latest film, an unusual adventure into the realm of suspense.